a little bench outside in one of these centers. What I love about Amsterdam, is our third time here? There's diversity of all different things that you can do. The Heineken factory tour that we did. And I just love all the people and the busyness. The weather's beautiful right now. It reminds me of San Diego, of the business and the people, and how I can sit and chill.
These aren't the same ones. These are different.
How so? So this is a random little insert in the out and about. There were time frames where I just didn't feel the need to pull out my actual video cam, so they'll just be pictures, especially from the time frame that we sat down and had lunch, which was amazing. We went to this awesome bakery that is right there in the flower market area, and got this homemade lasagna, and they make their fresh bread there as well. So we got some of that, and that was to die for, honestly. It was so fattening. I gained like 4 pounds from one day of amazing food. So we sat there and ate it. The weather had gotten kind of stormy. It was overcast. It sprinkled a little bit, but not too hard. And then afterwards... One thing that I will add into this is, by far, I honestly love Amsterdam. I think it is the most exciting place to be, especially during nice weather. There were so many people out and about. It was so busy and just fun. The Netherlands had just won their soccer game the night before, so we missed out on a huge party the night before. But oh well, it was still really good. Everyone was in really good moods. They were great spirit. And the biggest thing I can say, and I post this on my Facebook, was that to spend the day in your favorite city with great weather and company and a bag of Haribo gummy bears. That, by far, is the perfect day. Back towards the car, stopped off at a couple different shops along the way, and there'll be pictures of some of the different shops there. But the biggest stops that annoyed Joe slightly was we stopped at a it's like similar to DM. It was I don't know how you say the store, but it's ETOS is the name of it. Very similar to DM, and had a couple different makeup brands and beauty products, face stuff. Random, like if you're traveling and you need something like that, smaller versions of things. So kind of like a pharmacy, I guess you could say. We stopped in there and I got to plan some makeup. Saw some brands I had seen before, so I'm including some pictures of them. Place that we did stop at was, we stopped at Mac before heading back to the car, and it was cool to go into an actual Mac store. I haven't been in one since I was in the States, which was earlier in May, but that's the first time I've walked into a MAC store in Europe, so that was pretty exciting. It was pretty busy, so I pretty much just kind of walked in, looked at a few things, nothing caught my eye. I mean, I got some stuff while I was in the States, and pretty content with my collection at the moment. So back in the car, waiting on Joe to pay before we can leave. I got some great stuff. I'll have a tiny bit of a haul because he's had so much fun walking around. Had lasagna and like a bench with some awesome bread as like a late lunch, early dinner. Pretty romantic. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this out and about with me and Joe. And I will talk to you guys very soon. Besos. Bye.